and that's the first one.
Several schools in the district are struggling with the overwhelming number of learners, which has led to a shortage of classrooms and furniture. The most affected schools include Luwero Boys Primary, Wobulenzi Public Primary School, Luwero Girls Primary School, and St. Chizito Naluvule Primary School, among others. Baton Bumba, the head teacher of Luwero Boys Primary School, says the school has a population of over 1,000 learners and has less than 200 desks. He says that, as a result, many learners sit on the floor.
The population is too high. We have 1,780 children currently in our St. Jude, and the population keeps on growing each and every year, each and every term.
At Chegomba Primary School, with over 600 learners, many use bricks and stones as desks.
Open the books.
According to the school heads, the desks that were provided during the start of the school can no longer accommodate the increasing number of students.
The benches, the ratio of a bench and the pupils, the benches are too, has a low ratio. Therefore, I could not, or the desks cannot, they cannot manage within a short time to compete with the population.
The appeal to the government is to be truthful and to tell the people that in this area we are unable. In this area we can do something so that the parents may know that they are not to be fully dependent on the government.
A section of her teachers have decried the unfavorable learning environment for learners. They are also concerned by how the poor learning environment is likely to affect the performance of the learners.
Pure handwriting, because the results will be pure handwriting, and some of them will not finish their work because they are not comfortable in their seats.
Lack of enough desks where children can sit.
According to teachers, most of the students have failed to improve their handwriting skills due to the poor seating arrangement. Also, many spend half of their time outside the classroom to relax because of squatting or sitting on the floor for a very long time. While receiving a number of desks, both the teachers and the local leaders asked the Education Ministry to intervene and lobby for more desks for other schools. Chris Johnson Buwembo, the mayor, has highlighted on the drive to inspect the state of learners in the district as they were handing over the desks.
That our children or pupils were sitting down, and we found it of an importance that we could donate to them some desks that will improve on their sitting culture and kind of.
Education infrastructure is an important factor in determining the quality of learning. However, the students in the mission's schools sit on the floor or bricks during classes. At the end of the day, the bricks are heaped in one of the corners of the classroom. Every morning, when students enter the classrooms, each pick a brick from the heap and place it in the same position where they always sit. Report compiled by Navuga Mastula for the news.